Hey guys, it's Ryan Skaggs. This is your Mortgage Minute. Thank you so much for tuning in. Before we get into the update, hit that like button, hit that subscribe. I would be forever grateful. This channel and this Mortgage Minute video is always to keep you updated on the mortgage markets. And now more than ever, it is so incredibly important to not only stay educated on this market, but to be working, if you're looking at a purchase, in 2021 or potentially a refinance, is to be working with someone knowledgeable and understanding, because there's just so much volatility going on, and these ebbs and flows in the market have been absolutely crazy over this past week and over this last year. So what's happened over the last week? Our average 30-year fixed is up to 2.97, according to Freddie Mac. Check out that link below. They have a weekly survey. That is the single biggest uptick that we've seen from week to week in years now, is up 16 basis points. So that is a huge jump up. So to give you like real world, what does that mean to me if I'm looking to buy a home? Okay, well, that interest rate that you were quoted a week ago is at least 0.25% higher, maybe 3/8, maybe a half. Every scenario is different. But long story short, that rate is definitely higher now than it was just a week ago. Now, with that said, there's ebbs and flows in every single market. So as we come up, you know, we'll probably come back down, we'll go back up. But what actually caused this, right? So you may be asking yourself, what is the reasoning for such quick jump up in rates? Well, Chairman Powell, the Fed chairman, came out this week as he was getting interviewed in front of, I forget if it was Congress or the Senate or something, but he was making his some comments. And basically, you know, what I took away is they're going to focus on unemployment. They're going to focus on putting more money into the market and focusing on getting those 10 million Americans back to work and getting that unemployment down. And if the consequence is inflation, they're okay with that. Well, guess what? Interest rates are not okay with that. If inflation starts to go up and we see that trend, interest rates typically follow inflation. So everybody's looking at it going, economists and investors and everybody else going, oh my gosh, we're going to see inflation a lot sooner than we thought, and maybe at a higher level than we thought. Thus, interest rates are due to go up. And guess what? They're going to start selling off mortgage-backed securities and getting out of that, because, you know, that's not a good place to be in that kind of case. So that is one of the big catalysts that's happened over the last week. And the last one is that a lot of people are getting shots in the arm. We got over 60 million Americans with either a one or two dose, I think, at least in the vaccine. So we've got a lot of people and some positive news on that. So that's really pushed, positivity in the market as well. So this is your Mortgage Minute. It's been an absolutely crazy week, a ton of volatility. I just can't even explain in the 10 years I've been doing this how volatile this past week has been in comparison to other weeks. Top five for sure. So stay in touch, stay informed. We'll see each other again very, very soon.